But I keep myself progressing, cause I creep around suppressants. I don't sleep enough, you guessed it. Every second is a blessing. Got no time to be depressed. On this grind, you always stress. So I work harder than the rest. That always tend to do my best.
I don't ever doubt myself. I can count on no one else. And I do not need your help. I was told to show, not tell. So watch me.
I got, I can go to this island and pick up that relic and then head on down. I feel like I need this. Woohoo! 9 out of 120. Oh my god. Okay. Well, at least I got all the ones up here except for these two. I can pick them up later. For now, we fast travel, yay!
We looked. What if she's...
He has a tattoo of Arakiat warriors. He will help us!
What's wrong?
My darling. My jewel. How could she do this over a boy?
Aina, let me talk! Sir, my daughter Nadia ran away with a boy. They want to... kill themselves. They are young. Foolish. They think life can never get better, so they leave.
Please, find Nadia. Bring her back. She is young. We look everywhere.
No, not everywhere. We didn't go to Bihar Rock. Please, sir, can you go there? You'll be faster.
See, this is why children need to be chained in the basement. It? Why? I was... No. Oh, I fucking hate those things. Came out of nowhere. Bastards. Did I get them all? I got them all. Fuck you, sons of bitches. When all else fails, throw a grenade at your feet.
Ew.
Dora.
You.
You hurt?
Stupid.
He tried to kill me. He said he wanted to run away, but when we got here, he started talking about dying together. Said we'd be together forever. He tried to shoot me.
How did you get up here?
He must have frightened the animals when he shot. They attacked him and I climbed.
Go home. Your mom and dad are freaking out.
Thank you.
Dumb bitch. Moto sons of bitches. Sneaking up on me. I hate more dragons in this game. God, as if I didn't get jump scared enough in other games. No, let's add Komodo dragons and they will come out of nowhere and just beat your face while you're wearing it and alive. Quest time. What's up, my friend?
What's happened? Vas prepares to attack our village. He is gathering weapons even as we speak now.
My friends are in trouble too.
What did the message say?
They've been taken to somewhere called PC. Vas is gonna ransom them and then sell them anyway.
Oh, this is good then. You have time.
Jason, please, fight for us. The Rakyats will be murdered. If you can sabotage the weapons, it'll weaken Vas. It'll be easier to kill.
I'll do it.
I knew we could count on you. The pirates stuck weapons in the logging camp in the jungle. Shut off the alarm first, okay? If it is triggered, they will secure the weapon shed. Steal the explosives, then destroy the weapons. You got that?
Okay.
Good luck.
Aye, sir. My brothers! Come! Something bad about to happen. Fucking swear, if I get up here and there's like a jaguar or something up here, I'm going to be pissed. Can't I just... those leopards or those tigers? Over here is like leopards, I think. Lots more relics in this area, though. These are all going in the direction I don't want. I need to go over there. This one's going down. I don't know if I have a parachute. Maybe I do? Okay. YOLO. Nope. Saints Row, you don't just have a parachute. You're so stupid. I just died. For no reason. Oh my. He's a tiger.
Here's the camp. Now for the alarm.
Gas. Just left the gas can there. Like there's another way in. I feel like there's another way I can sneak around.
What the fuck is that smell? I definitely had that. I think.
Okay, well, I took out two.
I sick of this place. This island and everyone on it can burn in hell.
Gotta be kind of quick, 'cause sometimes
cold beer. Yeah, that'd be nice.
That would be nice.
Just Assassin's Creed-ed that shit.
Of this place, this island, and everyone on it can burn in hell.
No more reinforcements.
coming for you!
Are you?
The radio said Boss was recording ransom videos at PC.
PC? PC. Pirate Cove. But we call it Sunset Cove. That's one of the prisons.
Got it.
Remember, Jason, the strength you receive from the path will help you succeed